We are at the finish here in Does. The finish rally has come to an end. The final competitors here are passing the arch. It's done. 6 stages. Today, the last one was quite tricky. And it was exciting until the last moment. We have a lot of positive feedback from the competitors who were really happy this week. And Alex and his team, they did a really good job organizing this event under not always the easiest conditions. And I think for the second edition, many people will come back to Tunisia. Everybody here happy at the finish, because for sure they didn't get it for free. For some it was quite hard this week, especially the dune sections. But in the end, we're all here and it's good to be at the finish. Bram, congratulations, winner of the Phoenix Rally.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, it was a tough week sometimes, but it was wonderful.
And very consistent.
Yeah, that was something to work on in past rallies, and it has worked pretty well all.
Okay, enjoy. Félicitations.
Merci.
Vainqueur du première édition de Phoenix Rally.
Ouais, très content. Vraiment, c'était très beau rallye, quoi, avec des spéciales très différentes tous les jours. Et donc, ce qui nous a permis de faire évoluer notre voiture jour après jour. Un Zephyr là, qui est fantastique, préparé par PH Point, superbe équipe. Et puis, j'avais un navigateur excellent, donc tout s'est bien passé. Hein.
Merci. Merci. Jérôme, félicitations. Vainqueur de première édition de Phoenix Rally.
Ah, on est très content déjà d'être venu en Tunisie. On remercie beaucoup l'organisateur d'avoir pu, dans toute cette période difficile, organiser le rallye. On a retrouvé la belle Tunisie qu'on connaît. Je suis très content d'avoir gagné. C'était un beau rallye, il y avait de tout, la navigation était top. Pascal a fait un travail d'enfer. Tout s'est bien passé pour nous, on est vraiment très content. À l'année prochaine.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Was quite difficult today. I was very busy with the navigation, but she was handling driving very well, so I was confident with her. She was trying to be confident with me, but finally it was fine, and it was stressful but funny sometimes. And yeah, we wanted just to reach the finish line. We did it, and actually we did it pretty well, so
enjoy.
Thank you very much.